Hey, this is a 1950s Shure green bullet with a white control reluctance element. It's around 1955, I would say. I'll tell you later for sure. Here it is, dry. It's too strong. It's got battle scars for sure, but sounds incredible. It's all new inside.